people of the world, prepare to witness the fall of Nanocell. Many have already surrendered to the inevitability of their fate, and those who continue to resist us do so in vain.